But I have none of that goddamn E. coli in it.